is how it happened.
Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there, in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word. Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest time.
some nutcase going around, nailing people to walls.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Leave me here, please.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
We're done for, aren't we?
Picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. You're gone, sir.
Tempt. Please, Batman, you've got to stop him.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
Speed.
that takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he can. Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other what? Ah!
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
This is more like it. Gotham went to sleep after Joker died.
How long do we keep her in there? Until we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The book.
We're good and ready. Why do we have to wait? We can give her a dose now.
Be my guest. I'll tell Scarecrow it was your idea. I was just
killing Croc. Really? It was deliberate to me.
Yeah, I guess he figured he should look the part. You know, like a scarecrow. That's messed up, man.
The doors are locked. I'll have to find another way in.
I'm here because your boss has an inferiority complex.
Yes, you freak. They offered her the chance to join. She said no.
You should really review your security. I've seen trees with faster reflexes. Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan. Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Batman. I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
statement as ever.
Oracle, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage. Missile barrage level 1 ready. Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once. Targets to complete diagnostic test.
Ivy.
Ivy and Scarecrow had some sort of fallout. I think he may be breaking.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?